I've been doing some work on the AxeTracka, and what I did was I wired it up, and got it mounted and everything, sealed up silicone, and I got my wires tied down here, and then I drilled some holes to mount it. Okay, I think tomorrow I'm gonna put some ends on here, some ring terminals, so I can hook up to my battery and bear some of them off, the ones that go to the motor, and put those on the motor. All right, thanks for watching.